Thank you. Fred here, who's making quite a good one.